So the next exercise is the open book, and this is again to open up our shoulders to increase our thoracic mobility or upper back mobility. So we're gonna straight leg, 90 degree angle on this top leg supported by this foam roller. Now we're gonna have our hand here like this. We're gonna inhale down and then and exhale. You should feel that stretch your entire upper back. That's how you do an open book.